LG presents 31-inch TV on IFA 2010. While there already was a touch of science fiction at the IFA stand of LG last year, AMOLED becomes reality this year. The Korean manufacturer presented the first AMOLED TV with a screen size of 31-inch at the IFA 2010 in Berlin. Well, now the extremely sharp and ultra-slim TV displays are ready to enter the living rooms. Besides a full HD resolution of 1920x2080 pixel, a stunning resolution and luscious colors, the AMOLED TV even has a 3D capability like you could marvel on the IFA. The screen doesn't blur even when the images change fastly. Besides the high contrast and the luscious colors, the AMOLED technology also provides further convenience. The panel is only 2.9mm thin. The viewing angle measures 179 degrees and it is so high that you can easily stand next to the TV and still view the images properly. Further information regarding the price and sales launch were not stated yet, but as the already available 15-inch model of LG with the designation OLED EL 9500 costs about €2000, a possible price for the new model could be €3500.